Welcome back, everybody, and this is Goldenfur, and welcome to another rousing adventure of my Feed the Beast New World Survival. We are going to be dealing with some industrial craft stuff today, but we picked up a piece of platinum ore. And I am wondering what in the world. So you got platinum dust. Pulverized shiny metal. Smelt it to make shiny ingot. Shiny ingot gives you a block of platinum, platinum brick. Standard platinum shovel. Nothing really different. Platinum chest off of an electrum chest. 9x12. Shiny block. I wonder. Chest. Let's see. 9x9. That one right here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, okay, so they're all the same size. Alright, let's get our achievement. What? Why did they not complete? Smelt a refined. Oh. What? I did that. I got a couple of them, refined iron. Really? You're gonna do this to me? I wonder if you can't do it the way I did it. Let me see. Well, that's not going to do. All right. So, we did that. Energy flow. What do we need? All right. Well, this is no good. All right. Pulverized gold. Let's get some stuff in here smelting away. Need to pulverize some stuff. I have any tin? Yeah, I got a little bit of tin, not much. I do have refined iron. So with that, I can do an iron block. Let's see, what can refine? Iron. What can we make with refined iron? Yeah. Iron to gold upgrade. Iron to copper. Let's see. Rotary macerator. Okay, there's a machine block. There's a compressor. What? Alright. Tesla coil. Ultra low current cable. Luminator. Heat vent, iron scaffolding, iron fence, HV cable. Oh, toolbox, mining drill. Hey, maybe that's what we need to do. Alright. Ooh, jetpack. We forgot about that. We can do jetpacks. Electric boat. Mining pipe. Alright. I think... we need a lot of refined iron. Ooh, mining laser. So we need advanced alloy energy crystal. Redstone and diamond. Okay, so I need two diamond and a redstone. We'll go with this. Two diamond and redstone. Okay. Wrong button. Advanced alloy. What do we need? So we need a compressor. We need refined iron, bronze, and tin. Don't have any bronze. Let me go ahead and make some while I'm thinking about it. That means I need more copper. No, wrong way. What? That's a much cheaper recipe. Alright. So I need 10. I need more tin. Get that smelting away. Okay, when I need this again. Okay, wow. A mixed metal ingot. Yeah. Okay, so I still need to get a compressor. So I need a machine block. Hey, I'll take that. Alright. I need machine block, I need stone. Okay, I need copper wiring. That should be enough. Hee hee hee. Bronze, tin. Need more copper because I gotta make wiring. Got my four mixed metal alloy. Get my wiring. Okay, you guys need to stay down there. Don't have any more rubber, do I? No. Got insulated cable. Okay, machine block. Advanced circuits. Refined iron. 6. 2 redstone. Got the advanced circuit. go get some stone. Stone. Alright. Get that going. More stuff pulverized. I need to keep remembering that that thing's going and it will continue to run. Come on. Alright, so here. Machine block. Compressor. That going. So I got the compressor done. Got the advanced circuit. I need that. Need one redstone. Oh, I need an advanced circuit. Let's get our circuit back. Just need 1, 6, and 2. Just so much stuff to do. Did I forget something? I think I did. Okay. Got that. 4 redstone. Not enough redstone. I gotta go mine. We're almost there. We are so almost there. Let's drop some stuff off. All All right, and with that, I think we're going to call this one an episode. I want to thank everybody for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you have any questions, any comments, please leave them. I will get back to you as soon as I can. Once again, I really hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.